You got the stuff?
You mean the shipment of MSI Optane Ready motherboards?
Yes, stuff.
It's all there.
Yeah.
Good to see you, Ron.
Shh, don't use my name, man.
See you, mate.
Hey, bro.
Hey. Hey.
Hey, bro. Are you going to play today?
Yeah.
What are you going to buy there?
Well, I was going to buy the MSI Tomahawk motherboard.
Oh, you are in luck, son.
Oh, I think I'd rather just buy it from Playtech.
No, just hear me out. Why would you want to go to Playtech when you can just get it from me?
They just seem a little more credible, so...
Well, hear me out. Look, I know a thing or two about these products. There's a real MSI Optane Ready motherboard, and that's real Intel Optane memory. Okay? Are you building a gaming PC?
Well, look, Actually, I am.
That's right, these are the best damn motherboards on the market. I'll tell you what. I can give you one of these at half the price that Playtech's selling them.
Half the price. It's a pretty good deal.
So damn straight that it is.
Rowan, what are you doing?
Oh, do you want it or not?
yeah, I'll take it.
Rowan, do you know anything about the missing MSI motherboards?
Who's Rowan?
The shipment that just came in was supposed to come in this... Why are you getting in the car for? Rowan. Rowan, I can see you through the windscreen. In fact, I can see the MSI motherboards through the windscreen. What are they doing in your car? Rowan. You can't run away like that, Rowan. You're the manager. Can I get the MSI motherboards? From the car? I'm just going to get the MSI motherboards from the car, okay? I'll put them inside.
Do you guys want to win some of this sweet swag? Look at this, Tomahawk, motherboards, all sorts of MSI stuff. Okay, go to the link down there in the description, click it, go to the MSI website, and you can enter the competition, win some sweet swag.
Right, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Are you telling the audience to subscribe to us and check out Patreon?
Yeah, I was just saying that.
Is that what you're saying? What are the MSI motherboards doing out there for?
I don't know.
Why are they here? Ryan. Thanks for watching, guys.